you know, kind of crazy. A part of me finds it hard to believe. Two adults, no yelling, no blaming for everything that came between. You look good, and I hear you're quite successful. I always knew you would be. Your children look just like you, and your wife is quite beautiful. Me. Well, I met a guy from St. Louis. Kinda came out of nowhere, but he's nice. I was on tour and he asked me out after one show, and I thought maybe I should give it a try. And suddenly I felt like a girl in college once again, similar to the feelings I get with you. The butterflies inside, constantly tongue-tied, and I thought maybe this could be good. And now with him, I just fall again with him. With him, I just feel again with him. I come alive, I feel like the girl I thought I'd never find. With him I just love again. I used to believe that we'd be together for eternity. It was hard to see that future wasn't for you. Remember when we laid in the park to soak up the sun, and how scared you were of all the pigeons? You were convinced they were on a mission to chase you out. And as we kissed, I think one pooped in your hair. I'm sorry, I don't mean to get nostalgic and all, but look, there are things I wanna know. Like, how did you and your wife meet, and did you end up proposing on a beach? I know that's how you wanted ours to go. To tell you the truth, being here with you is so strange. As you sip your coffee, I feel my heart rearrange. I'm afraid. So afraid. You smile and you laugh and you still give me hope. The what-ifs, the could-have-beens, but we'll never